or even do port de bras that goes with first and second. So port de bras means carriage of the arms, and we're going to do the first port de bras and second port de bras. So the first port de bras, you're going to have your arm out in second or directly from your shoulder. And what you're going to do is you're going to lift up from your core, and you're just going to tip forward a little bit and go down. And you don't have to go down all the way. You can stop right in the middle if you need to. But when you're stretching forward, you don't want to pitch back and then stick your butt up because that can hurt your knees and joints. You can just simply not go all the way down then. And then you're going to go all the way down, and you're going to come back up. And you're going to lift again from your core and start to slightly arch or bend backwards from your upper back. And you're going to lean back and you lift up to come back up. And then you're going to tendu to second like we did in plié. And make sure you're aligned again. Then you're going to do your second port de bras, which you're going to reach away from the bar, then up and over like a rainbow, arch over, and then turn towards the bar. And then you're going to reach to come back up, and you're going to repeat the process, but this time reaching into the bar and stretching away from it. And then reach to come back up. And then when you want to do this, make sure you lift and tilt slightly so you're not hunching backwards or falling forward. And now we're going to do it with music. But something felt so wrong here, so 5, 6, 7, 8, and reach and tilt forward. And stretch and come back up. Now you're going to reach. Back up. And tongue in place. And make sure you check your alignment. Then stretch up and over the bar. And up and up. Now repeat. And over, away from the bar.